Although the government in 2020 compensated residents of Bukasa in Boyogedede Chira municipality for the land where the proposed Bukasa port will be built, the residents say the money that was given to them was not enough to enable them relocate comfortably. Following their complaints, the residents' leaders met President Yoweri Museveni with the help of Lands State Minister Peris Namuganza.
Honorable Pastor Namuganza took us to the president yesterday and he promised to fulfill every pledge he made. President Museveni confirmed our documents, so we are going to receive our land like he promised.
According to the leaders of the persons affected by the project, Semakade Sowedi and Kadu John, the president promised to get them a piece of land where they would relocate to pave way for the port project. The two leaders also say the residents would be given some building materials, like 55 pieces of iron sheets and 20 bags of cement when they relocate.
He gave us the land in Mukono with 55 iron sheets, 20 bags of cement respectively to all the evictees, around 2,000, and he ordered Minister Namuganza to do this within a week.
According to Semakade Sowedi and Kadu John, the land where they will be relocated is in Ntunda, Mukono district. Semakade held Minister Namuganza and President Museveni for helping them. He said the land was ready and they're only waiting for the land title and other supporting documents to take possession of it.
We want to thank the president for hearing our cry and giving us land to go to. I'm happy in 2 weeks we have a home. We thank the president for keeping his promise. We are so happy.
Bukasa Port, proposed as the new docking point for ships on Lake Victoria, is expected to offer cheaper and faster means of transporting goods to and from Kenya and Uganda via Lake Victoria. The multi-billion project is being financed by a consortium of multinational lenders.